on, children!
They're not robots, Rick!
It's a figure of speech, Morty. They're bureaucrats. I don't respect them. Just keep shooting, Morty. You have no idea what prison is like here.
Whoa, this isn't good.
Nothing but fear from here on out, bitch.
Holy crap, Morty. He can travel through dreams. He can travel through dreams. We're so screwed! All I wanted you to do was hand me a screwdriver, Morty. You're the one who wanted me to buckle down and make you up a roofie juice serum so you could roofie that poor girl at your school. I mean, what, are you kidding me, Morty? You're gonna try to take the high road on this one? You're a little creep, Morty. You're just a little creepy creep person.
All right, fine. All right, Rick.
You little son of a bitch.
Are you doing, Rick?
Are you a simulation?
Stop. Huh? Stop.
Are you a simulation?
No.
You little son of a bitch. I'm sorry, Morty. You're a good kid, Morty.
Jeez.
You're a good kid.
Oh my God. Where?
Shut up and listen to me, because I'm not a hack.
Hey. No.
Oh, you think you're so great?
Stop it. No.
Cocky ass mother.
Hey. Oh, stop it right now.
Rick, Summer.
How do you like that? How do you like that? Pretty cool, huh, Morty? Oh.
I thought it was cool.
I don't give a f*** what you think, Jerry.
Well, how does that work? I mean, do the butts look like little apartments inside?
Yeah, and can they leave the butt and, like, walk around on their own?
Look, I don't know. I'm watching the same thing you guys are.
Grandpa Rick, if they leave the butt and the person wanders off, how would they find their butt person again?
I don't know, Summer. I can't even hear the TV. All right, that's it. We're just gonna go there so you idiots can ask your stupid questions all day. Oh God, now there's three of them. We're outnumbered. Get in the cupboards. Wait, don't do that. They'll know. Wait, think about getting in the cupboards, but don't really. Ah! Is this what you want, you sick? You wanna see children die?
Goodbye.
Shut the f up about moon men. This isn't a musical number. This is a f-ing operation. We gotta be cool and f- lay low.
And Unity doesn't want to talk to you.
I know you're game beta 7. I've met a billion of you. You little on deck, in the wings, shoulder to cry on.
You are classified as a hostile entity.
Oh, you're just loving this, mother. This isn't gonna shake out like you think, pal. Unity's not into other hive minds. It's gonna suck you in and use you up, and a month from now, I'm gonna be making out with all of you in a bunch of red wigs. Unity! Unity! You guys, we gotta hurry. I just got back from Walmart. They're selling Nintendo 3DS systems for $149.99 on sale. Plus, every time you buy one, you get a $50 gift card. Brings the total price down to $110 after tax. Now listen, we can flip those sons of bitches for $230 a piece. Easy! They're all limited edition Zelda ones. Hurry! Hurry, come with me! We can be rich, and we also all get to keep one, and we can play Nintendo games.
We all remember you as a friend.
Oh, really? Well, I remember you as a whiny little piece of shit, Morty.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I've got about 1,000 memories of your dumb little ass, and about 6 of them are pleasant. The rest is annoying garbage. So why don't you do us both a favor and pull the trigger? Do it! Do it, motherfucker! Pull the trigger! You're my battery, motherfucker! That's all you are! I made you! Your microverse sucks! And your miniverse is the size of a lobster tank!
My top!
Screw your top! You ratted on me! I'm Tiny Rick!
Fine, yes! Because I love you! And I'm trying to save your life!
High school is my life! Summer Smith is a psycho nerd and she just got me kicked out of school! I guess it's back to the drawing board!
Oh my God.
Grandpa's back, baby! Grandpa's! Oh man, I gotta pick up your parents. They have been blowing me up. One last swing for the road! Bird person! No! You, Summer, and f*** the government, and f*** me for letting my guard down, which I will never do again.
Jeez, Rick, you can't say F you to your granddaughter?
I just did, Morty. Here's dessert. F you. Oh, yeah!
The Citadel's problem is the Ricks and Mortys feeding on the Citadel's death.
Holy sh**. Your life is a lie, man. All your lives are lies.
Don't you get it? They told us we were special because we were Ricks, but they stripped us of everything that made us unique.
We know how you feel. We're working stiff Ricks just like you, but our assembly line is justice.
No. God damn it! A portal to the blender dimension? That's the oldest trick in the book! I'm a Rick! I'm more Rick than any of you! Then you should know you just killed your only leverage! Then come and get me, motherfuckers! Oh, fuck! I was not in control of that situation at all! Look at this, Morty. Look at my fucking hand. Look at this shit.
Why do you keep doing this to us?
I don't know, Morty. Maybe I hate myself. Maybe I think I deserve to die. I don't know.
There's no incentive, really.
Oh, my God. Okay, listen. We'll try the machine, but I'd like you to try something. Try swallowing the giant ball of snot that's dangling around in the back of your throat. It's disgusting. Nobody wants to hear that. That's what you do.
Okay, Rick, come on, enough. We're in hell, aren't we, Rick?
You're so stupid, Morty. You're an idiot. There's no such thing as hell.
I believe you, but I just want to die.
You can die when I say so. I control you. I control the universe. Why am I bragging about that? I have nothing to prove. I'm surrounded by inferior pieces of shit, and we're the toxins. Are you listening, you stupid little garbage person? We're what got removed! Right, you asked for it. Did I ask for this? Did I ask for this, huh? Did I?
Assessing threat to groin.
Groin system 6000, kill him!
That is my groin's user.
Believe me, I got a lot more use out of that thing than he ever did.
You know what? Not my table.
Morty, I'm fine with you. I only did this for him.
You lying bitch. She kept coming to our house, Morty, and asking me, did you get a new Morty yet?
Because you kept drunk dialing me and crying about it.
I wasn't crying. All right, Morty, pack your shit. That's only gonna keep him down for a little bit, Morty. You f***ed with squirrels, Morty. We got a good 5 minutes before they're backing up on our ass, Morty. We have to pack up and move to a new reality, Morty. You know, I said we can only do that a couple of times. We're f***ed over here. What are you doing?
You want your shelf level or not?
And if I say yes, you're gonna provide that for me with that?
Yes, see the bubble?
I'm familiar with the bubble, Morty. I also dabble in precision, and if you think you can even approach it with your sad naked caveman eyeball and a bubble of f***ing air, you're the reason this species is a failure, and it makes me angry.
You're drunk.
You wanna put up a shelf, put up a shelf.
Did you tell my mom she might be a clone?
No, I told her she wasn't.
Well, isn't that what you'd tell a clone?
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Rick, my mom and dad are getting back together.
What? No, she's not a clone!
Well, she says it doesn't matter if she is or isn't, because now she loves my dad and she wanted me and Summer to come home.
And we're hiding from you so you don't kill her.
You win! No amount of genius can stop your dumb, mediocre, vacuous roots from digging into everything and everyone around you and draining them of any ability to fend you off.
Well, couldn't have been easy for you to say that. I appreciate it.
Nobody gets it. Nothing you think matters, matters. This isn't special. This is happening infinite times across infinite realities.
Including this?
Yes!
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.